Chart-topping rock group, the All-American Rejects, is feared to be lost at sea. The band, sailing aboard chartered luxury cruiser, the Rock Yacht 3, lost radio contact when the ship neared an unknown island. Sources tell us the band was allegedly captured by the evil Piraka, and that a heroic group, the Anika, have begun a furious battle to free the band.
You can join the battle at freetheband.com. Ask your parents' permission before going online.